Hi everybody, Rob Keys here, playing some more Fallout 4. This is my third episode, and we just got out of the vault last episode and started going back to our town where my house was. And we met up with my boy over here, my robot, who I think is actually speaking my last name. My character's name is Kylo Solo. I chose that myself. And he's been referring to me as Mr. Solo, which is pretty freaking cool. And then I saw this lantern over here, so I came over here and saw these benches, and I had no idea. This is my fault for not really paying attention to all the features of Fallout 4, but you can like modify your weapons and shit. Look at this. So if I choose a pistol, look, all the stuff you can modify, and tells you what's available on the right. And then once you click that, let's look at the receiver, for example. It tells you what you need to make it. And I've been picking up random shit like adhesive. It says I need 2, and I think I have 5. That's because I've been picking up duct tape, for example. And steel, I don't know, maybe if it's just from random tools I've picked up. So it's finally beneficial to pick up all that random junk or miscellaneous items when you're looting and exploring. This is pretty cool. So it shows you what... So, like, normally my gun does, 18 damage, waste 3.5. These things affect the stats. Accuracy, standard is 60. So if I go hardened, hardened? That increases the damage quite a bit. Without really affecting... Accuracy stays the same. Range is 83. Fire rate stays the same. So I can just try this, for example. So I need steel 2, and I actually have steel. Desk fan. Oh, cool. It gives me all these... So having a desk fan gives me all this random shit. Screwdriver gives me 2 steel. So if I go enter... Epic. So if I leave this menu... Oh, I can rename it. Hang on a second. Cancel. T. The test pistol. The dirty test pistol. Cool. This is so cool. I'm very impressed. Okay, I'll exit the station. And I'll pull up my inventory here. If I go to... So look, these are all junk items, but this shit's actually... Some of this stuff's worthwhile. Mods. Oh, I made the... Oh, so I pulled the standard receiver out, and I can put that in a different gun. Oh, God, it's so cool. Miscellaneous. Bobby pin, useful as well. I used that to open a safe last video. Apparel, I just picked up like random fedora and glasses, so my character's wearing that now. But now I got the dirty test pistol. Very cool. This is it, baby. Custom pistol. That's awesome. Okay, so that's one. You can craft and upgrade weapons here. Two, this thing kind of blew my mind. You can build like freaking everything. Look. All right, go back to the main menu here. So you can build all these freaking things. Furniture, actual buildings. So maybe I can rebuild this whole freaking town. Defense, like what's that, like an automated turret sort of thing? Resources, stores. So like I was in here before, but if I click enter, how do I get in there? I'm using the arrow keys on the keyboard here. So weapon store, armor. So if I go weapons, tells me I need wood. I have 13. I have 3 out of 3 steel, but I need more bottle caps to actually be able to buy it. Produces income based on the total population. So you can build your own freaking town. Oh, wow. Weapon stand, weapon shop, weapons emporium. Wow. Requires rank 2. So, I don't know what that means. Is that like a reputation rank, maybe? Looking at the top there. Food, water, power. For the town. I guess I can... I'm thinking I can rebuild this freaking town, which is super cool. Crafting. What is this stuff? Cooking station. All this sorts of stuff. Weapons workbench. I'll go take a look at the structures real quick. So I can build just a crappy like cabin. Oh. Wow. Different types of stairs. Oh my god. I can spend so much time doing this. It's like, wait a second. Let's try this for a sec. I need wood. And I have enough. So let's just... Let's try this. How do I... I can't build it yet. Oh! What? So, I'm rotating it by pressing the left click. Right click rotates it the other way. Right, I can just move the mouse around to place it, so... Holy shit. Okay, that's... Store, shack, floor, sure. Oh, wait. Also, I can leave it here. Wait, I want to place it. How do I place it now? What does Q mean? Aha. So if I put... Alright, let's exit. Look! It's my town! It's this wooden thing. That's fucking cool, man! So, oh, wow. I'm very impressed. Okay, I don't want to get... I'll take advantage of that later on. You can build your own goddamn towns. I'm assuming you can do this in all sorts of villages you see as well. So, yeah, pick up all this shit. All of it. It's all worthwhile, man. Yeah, coffee pot, you're mine. Give me all your shit. Nothing on the shelves here? Can't pick up the lantern, which is weird, because I feel like if it gets... If there's a day-night cycle, it's going to get dark, and I want that... Well, yeah! Oh, I don't want to sit on it. I wanted to take it. See my cool hat, though? I want to get up. Oh, crap. Get up. Weird. It's like... Oh, crap. I thought I was stuck there for a sec. Army fatigues. Yeah, buddy. I was a soldier. Cabinet, nothing in there. Tab. Let's take a look. So if I go to inventory, apparel. Let's put that on instead. And zoom out. There you go. Check out my cool glasses, my cool clothing, and my cool hat. And my Pip-Boy. Nice. Alright, so we're done in this house. Let's go meet up with Codsworth, our robo-butler, who seems to be immortal. Nothing in the mailbox? Nope. There's never anything in the mailbox. Alright, buddy, what do you see?
There must be someone who can help you in Concord.
He wants me to go to a town called Concave or something. Oh shit, this is my house, right? Yeah, it definitely is. Empty milk bottle, baby bottle, red box. Yeah, I'll take it. Give me... Yeah, I'm taking all of it. TV doesn't work. Hollow thing doesn't work anymore. Yeah, I'm taking the lamp. Yeah, I'll take the flag. Mr. Handy Fuel, that's probably for a... flamethrower or something. I'll take it. Well, how old is this paper? Way of the future, huh? Oh, yeah, so I've been trying to guess what year it was. If I go... Oh, crap, where was that? Is it map? Here you go, down here. October 23rd, 2287. So I was mostly right about that. Oh. That's Concord. I kept saying Concave. Okay, so... Can I set waypoints? Place marker. Yes. So we'll hit that on the way to here. I am sure we will find some bad guys and loot along the way. Two ball, yeah, I'm taking it. This was our bedroom, and the baby's room is right here, right? With the crib. Taking all of it. I want all the blocks. It's all mine. I want the sweet game. Taking the table lamp. It's all worthwhile. Sweet tour car. So if I look at my inventory, it's only 51 out of 260, so I can carry quite a lot of shit for having high strength. All right, so... I set up a marker, which I believe is this way. So let's stop wasting time and go look. Check out this world. Barbecue. I think this is the first house I went into to destroy these flies. Giant mosquitoes. Cool. I'll take the bridge, actually. Nice walkway. Nice sunny day. If it weren't for these shitty-ass houses, I'm going to eventually rebuild. Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. You've taken radiation damage. Use it right away. Aid. Easy mode. Oh, I see. Roast. I don't understand. They're all... Aha. Make. Can I build anything else? That's pretty much it, I guess. That's all I have. There you go. So everything you pick up is useful, finally. Tabs exit. Yes. I wish it didn't ask me to confirm exiting a menu like that. It takes too much time. Okay, so if I look at here now, if I go to aid, grilled. Gives me 30 health. I have pretty much max health right now, so good to know. So even killing little bugs and picking up their remains can be useful. Anybody home? I don't want the milk bottle. Yeah, TV trays. Has metal in it. I can use metal. Oh, crap. I haven't been checking bathroom mirrors yet. I forgot. It's a good spot for supplies. Captain Cosmos? The Adventures of Captain Cosmos. Thursdays at 8. Co-starring Jangles? The Moon Monkey. Nice. Somehow the radio still work. Fishing rod. Yes. Oh. Pre-war money. What is that? Weird. Okay. Back on track. It's so easy to get lost exploring stuff. What's this? Trash can. Oh my god, who's throwing away all grenades? Sick. It doesn't look like, maybe I just don't know it yet, but they don't have a good weapon on the fly inventory system. Like, from what I said earlier, I have to actually bring up the stupid Pip-Boy, go to weapons, choose a grenade here to throw it, and that's like ridiculous. Like, what year is this? These guys got, what in the fuck? This guy has like a, oh, it's a dog. I thought it was a dude with like a lizard head. I'll take all your shit. Mongrel dog meat, sure. There's the rocket, red rocket truck stop. Cool statue. See if there's any stashes up here. No? Oh, yeah, there was. Nice, man. I gotta say, this game is rewarding me, it feels like, with a lot of cool shit right off the bat. Always look, man. It's kind of a neat car. Can I open the trunk? No? Oh, shit. Wait, is that my pet dog? Hey, buddy. Hey.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? You lose your owner, buddy.
Nice. Dog meat.
Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Face your dog and press E to issue commands.
Hey.
You can hold stuff for me. Well, I don't need him to carry anything yet, but it looks like he can carry... I don't know. How much can he carry? Carry all my cigars. And my coffee pot. Cool. So you get your companion pet right off the bat. That's dog meat, by the way. Now, as far as I understand, he can't die, which is nice. Okay, we already saw one of these workbenches. Taking all this shit. I wonder if I can store any of it here. Oh, it's good. Okay, so every time I see one of these, I think I should go up to it. Oh, defense. Yeah, let's take a look at this, actually. Guard posts. Turrets. Produces 5 defense. Oh, I need circuitry. Fuck, where do I get circuitry from? Killing robots and shit? What? Exit. Exit! How do I exit this goddamn thing? Oh, God. What? Physics? What the fuck are these things? Why is he carrying a... His head got blown off. Sorry, dog meat. I totally abandoned you. He's freaking out. These are all valuable. I'm sure I'll take all their shit. They can make clothing and stuff out of it. Oh, first aid. Man, you really have to keep your eyes open. Sorry, buddy. I totally left you out here. Against all these dirty mole rats. Freaking ugly monsters. Aluminum's handy. I don't know where any of this shit is. I'm taking all of it, though. No food in there? Oh, maybe there's circuitry in these things. Boston Bugle. Oh, what's this? Cigarettes? They gotta be worth something, right? Telephone circuitry in there, maybe. Toasters? Nothing? Okay, I'm just curious if any of those things I picked up actually give me circuitry. This one. It did! Sweet. Heavy machine gun. Requires power. Oh, I don't have power, so I have to... I'll build this one. How do I... I have all the pieces, but there's no option to build. I don't understand. Tag for search? What does that mean? I'm very confused how this works. Maybe I need to... I don't know. I don't know why it's not letting me build. Maybe I need to claim the territory or something first? I don't know what's going on. Okay. Okay, checked everything in here. Nice. Empty milk bottle. Sure. Chemistry station. Oh. Cool. Man, you can build everything in this game. Syringer ammo? I don't know what that means. The steel oil does 30 points of damage. Oh, wow, it's a weapon. Okay. It takes too long to exit these stations. That's one problem. Trash bin. Armor. I'm finding more and more of these workbenches. Well, that's all I have. Can I modify this? No. Okay, once I get some actual armor, I can probably do that. Tab. Exit. Alright, so now that we're here at the truck stop, we'll go to the map. We're going to go to Concord. How do I actually... T? Level up? Oh, shit. Wait, what did it say? It said I mastered something. Strength is a measure of raw physical power. Perception. What about agility? Is that for... Confirm. How do I confirm? Accept. Enter. When do I get perks? Oh, maybe I could have put that point down here. I don't know. We'll figure out next time I level up. But. Fast travel. No. Why can't I place the fucking marker? Remove marker. It will not let me put it there. It's showing up in my little thing anyways as an objective on my compass in the bottom. Oh, wow. A lot of buildings to explore here, man. Dog! Meat! Where are you? There he is. Hey, buddy. You can issue commands from a distance. I like that. Oh, god damn it, dog. How'd you get over here so quick? This looks like Victorian London a little bit. It's getting darker. Yeah, bottle caps. What? Anything upstairs? I feel like I can spend hours just like searching for shit. Was that a bobby pin? Oh, I need that for locks. I always pick up bobby pins, remember that. I don't know what that is, Kim. What do you see, dude? Doesn't seem to be much of a thriving community here. It's boarded up. What is this, a bus stop? Yeah, a lot of these places are boarded up, so you can't actually explore much of them. Okay, that bird was gonna attack. Where are you going, dude? Oh shit, there's a fight over here. I don't know who to attack. Oh shit, well the dog's attacking, therefore they must be bad. Shit. Go for those headshots, yo. Well, definitely a much more faster paced shooter than Fallout 3. I know they worked a lot in those controls, apparently. Give me all your shit.
Hey, up here.
Dog meat, where are you?
I've got a group of settlers inside. The raiders are almost through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us, please.
Laser musket from where? Oh, shit, where's that first dude we killed? Over here? I need all your shit, bro. Hang on. Is it hold tab for perk chart? Aha. Channel your chi to unleash devastating fury. Punching. I don't do punching. No, I'm not going to do pickpocketing. Gain 10 plus damage resistance. Aha. Cool. Okay. Buddy said something about laser musket. Oh, maybe that's what this is. Nice! Well, I still have to load interiors, so it's not fully immersive open world, but whatever. Load times. Laser muscles can be charged by pressing R repeatedly. The more charges, the higher the damage. Oh shit, that's where an attack already. Yeah. Bobby pin box. Okay, hang on a second. Let's try this laser musket out. Inventory. Weapons. I do not like this way. They need to lay this shit out better. Because how do I know what my best weapon is? Oh, that's way better than what I have, for sure. Oh, nice. What? No loot back here? Oh, wow. Hey, buddy. Take all your shit. Ooh. Look at all these weapons and ammo I'm finding, man. Taking all of it. It's nice art. You're blocking me, dog. Ooh, I'll take the blade. Where am I going? Nothing?
I'm telling you, man, let's just get the hell out of here. We got no reason to hang around and get shot. Who's there?
Oh, wrecked. Dog, what are you doing just standing there? I do like this weapon. America's Freedom Fighters. This mural commemorates the many sacrifices of the brave men and women of the United States Armed Forces. Blah, blah, blah. World War II. Memento. Oh, his fucking arm exploded. Raiders left leg. No, I don't need that. How do I... Ah, that's how I do it. I have to scroll on the mouse to select which ones I want. Oh, whoops. I didn't mean to shoot. Press R to load it up. Ooh. So who was the dude that was yelling at me to... Oh, maybe up here? Oh shit, he's got a sawed-off shotgun, it looks like. Oh, he got wrecked, bro. Whoa! You evaporated. Well, I guess I can't pick up his stuff. Oh, I can. I'll just take all of it. I should have picked up that guy's stuff. I will in a sec. First, I just want to take a quick look around. It's a big building. Oh, god damn it. I keep pressing left click. Ooh, cap stash. Nice. Always look around. Nothing? This pre-war money is probably not worth anything. It's all about the bottle caps. Alright, buddy. Hey!
Man, I don't know who you are, but your timing's impeccable. Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minuteman.
Maybe? This is the guy from Fallout Shelter, one of the special characters you can get.
Minutemen? So now I'm traveling backward in time?
Protect the people at a minute's notice. That was the idea. So I joined up, wanted to make a difference. And I did, but things fell apart.
Now, who are these people?
Just folks looking for a new home, a fresh start. I've been with them since Quincy. Lexington looked good for a while, but the ghouls drove us out of there. A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8.
Jeez.
Now we're 5. It's just me, the Longs, Marcy and June. That's old Mama Murphy on the couch. And this here is Sturgis.
Hey.
Ghouls? What are ghouls?
Wow. You really aren't from around here, are you? Ghouls are irradiated people. Most are just like you and me. They look pretty messed up and live for a long time,
nope.
But they're still just people. The ones I'm talking about are different. The radiations rotted their brains, made them feral.
God damn it.
They'll rip you apart just as soon as look at you. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But, well, we do have one idea.
Tell
Let's
me.
Hear it.
Sturgis, tell him.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof.
Same here as me.
Old
school. Oh, no.
Pre-war.
Not really.
I've seen it. Well, Looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
What makes that power armor so special?
A Westech internalized servo system, that's what! Inside that baby, super is the new normal. You'll be stronger, tougher, resistant to rads, and... Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
And I can use the minigun like a rifle?
Don't see why not. It'll have a manual trigger. Just aim it at the bad guys and do the old spray and pray. Now, as for the armor, it's out of juice. Probably has been for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
So, what's the solution?
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement. Locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
Sure. I'll do it.
Can't be too hard. I'll see what I can do.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
That's so cool. I'm so impressed. Bethesda put this dude as one of the guys you get. It's one of the special characters in Fallout Shelter, which was awesome. I think I have two versions of him.
Nice.
You've collected an issue of Rope... Oh, I didn't realize... I should have been picking up every comic I saw. I'll take it. Unlock. What does that mean? Password required. Okay, hacking. Select a potential password with mouse one. If your chosen password is incorrect, the number of letters that match the terminal's password will be displayed on screen. Fiber. Likeness. One. Well, there's an E in that and an E here. Okay. Entry denied. Oh, it resets after 10 seconds. Thank God. I thought I was fucked on that. I definitely want to check the terminal now. Hey.
You can't just stay trapped in here. Something. This is ridiculous.
My mouth is barely moving.
Somebody do something.
Dog meat sure did find us some help. Just look at ya.
Dog meat. Oh, that is the name of the dog.
So,
see?
He's your dog?
He ain't my dog. No, sir. Dog meat. He's what you call his own man. You can't own a free spirit like that. But he chooses his friends and sticks with them.
Nice.
He'll stay by you now. I saw it.
Saw it,
You
eh?
saw it?
Prophecy?
It's the Chems, kid. They give old Mama Murphy... sight. In that way for as long as I can remember.
What's the sight?
I can see a bit of what was and what will be, and even what is right now.
Wow.
And it is angry.
Wait, what is it?
What is it? Mama Murphy, I need more, please.
I'm sorry, kid.
Fail. That's what I get for having one charisma.
But I'm tired now.
Uh-huh.
Oops. Hey, buddy.
You all right?
No.
Perfect.
What? Oh, sick.
No.
Gotta keep an eye out for those. I bet there's a whole bunch of them.
We're supposed to protect us. Garvey promised. He promised.
These American flags are worth much. I have three of them. Sorry, buddy. I need to figure out this password.
Hey, Sturgis.
Want to try? You can't do any worse than me.
Oh, shit. It's different passwords entirely now. Okay. Calls, posts. Stops. Zero. Okay. So...
there we go.
Aha! Sweet. Easy mode. How do I get back to the previous terminal? Wait. I already did that. I want to see this. After hours, tomfoolery. Red coat mannequin displays are not toy soldiers. Blah, blah, blah. Cockroaches. Can I afford to close the museum again? Nor is it acceptable for a child to find a cockroach in her hair. She's learning about taxation in Anchorage. Anchorage exhibit has been put on indefinite hold. It is simply not within the museum's budget at this time, of course. Looks like this thing still ran for a while. If there's rad roaches. Wait a second, doesn't make sense. This is the day the nuke went off. This is Megan Hayes, a tour guide at the museum. She's so scared, I saw the flashes. Mr. Nash ran away. One of those army helicopter things crashed into the roof. Probably the helicopter thing that was right near the vault when we went inside of it. I've only been to Massachusetts a month. I broke the lock on the curator's desk and took the gun. I'm going to hide in one of the rooms for a few days. So does that mean there's a gun hidden in one of these rooms? Alright, well, I did it.
Damn. You made that look way too easy.
Yup. This guy looks badass.
Hey there.
Like it or not, we're all counting on you.
Where's the basement then? Is it this way? Nothing down here? Nice facial hair. I feel like my inventory should be getting pretty full. I've been picking up, like, freaking everything. Nothing over here. Oops. Sorry, guys. So. That guy's still flaming after I evaporated him. How do we get to the, I wonder if this is going to hurt me if I fall on this. And then I fall down. Aha! Oh, this must be it.
Won't be able to pick this.
What? Wait, I was already in there, right? I just gotta go around. So the way I came the first time was the right way. I had to go around to get to the other side. Dogmeat, you coming? I don't know where he is. He just kind of appears when he needs to, I guess. Oh, another lock? I already did this. Plan scene. These share a letter and... boots, stock. Okay, so not at all. Like, so not seen. Can't be boots because it has an S. What? Not like these or plans. So it can't be loony. Can't be stock because of the O. Wait. Fuck. Oh, wait. Whoops. I messed that up. Oh. Don't need it. Sweet. Guess I don't need to unlock that. I forget, is this the way I got up top? I think it was, right? Yeah. Oh, I don't remember this though. Did I check all these rooms? Yeah, I think I did, right? Yeah. Alright, I did it.
Hey, Sturgis.
Look at you, a bona fide computer genius.
Yup. Wait, what now?
Make it quick. They mass for another attack. I won't be able to hold them.
What are you guys talking about? I have the fucking thing. Hang on a second. What's going on here? I picked up the fusion core. What do you guys want? Data? Put the fusion core in the power armor. Oh, goddamn. Where's the power armor? Is that downstairs too? It's not up here, right?
The sight takes them right.
Shit. This is unnecessary. Oh. Over there. So I do have to go around. Okay. I just couldn't see the waypoint marker. So we'll do this, and then we'll end the video once I get the power armor, and then I guess we have to fight a bunch of raiders again. Oh, yeah, here's the helicopter thing. It crashed into the roof. That's really too bad about these load times to get into interiors. That sucks. I can't believe it's giving me power armor in the first, like, hours of the game. That's crazy. Ooh. What do you see, bro? Is there a secret? What do you see, buddy? I think he probably notifies me of, like, hidden stashes, I guess. Well, here it is. It's showing me all the pieces. The fuck are you looking at, man? What? He just like vanished. What do you see, buddy? Something up here, maybe? Or are you pointing at the armor? I don't think I can go up there, man. Okay, once I get the armor, I can pull this minigun up for sure.
We got somebody
up here. Oh shit! Okay, hang on. All right, you know I'm gonna stop it here. Oh god, I'm stuck. And then I'll grab the power armor in the next video, and we'll unleash hell on these raider assholes. So until next time, this video has been like 43 minutes, but I hope you're enjoying this as much as I am. Like and subscribe for more gameplay videos and the occasional unboxing video too. So until next time, cheers.